To bring the church back to life, it's putting some life back into what was essentially what is a bombed out grade 2 listed building.